You should absolutely learn how to cook Crostando. It is an amazing skill. And it's fun. It's super, super fun.
I said
it's
like
one of the few hobbies you can do while drinking, and there's a and also potentially start a fire from drinking too much.
Yo, fire is
hell yeah, dude.
People
oh shit.
Whoa.
Fire is content. Final Fantasy is goated. I've actually never played Final Fantasy.
Oh my god. You're missing out on the feelings there.
I feel like it's gotten bigger lately, right? Like, I think it's Final Fantasy Online.
14, yeah, that's the big one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, hi, Cole. Tom, I really fucking appreciate the raid earlier, dude.
That's awesome that you got that.
Time
yeah.
flies when having fun and or
so, I don't know if you see from my camera here, but this is about the sticks I'm getting. So they're fairly going to be a large surprise, but...
No, there is a Kaleo lie.
Somebody hit Vanish Cam, dude.
It's hard for me to see from related. Here.
Producers,
is the fish
hit the vanish cam.
Chocobo.
Is the, how is it Final Fantasy related? Is the fish replaced with Chocobo?
Oh, how dare you say that? How dare that's
what is Chocobo? Is that is she?
Chocobos are the like the staple bird of Final Fantasy. So it's like an ostrich and a chicken. Right there. Ask you
a live Pepe.
Are they what?
Susan,
are
they cute? Can
they're
you
adorable.
Share
yeah. Are they too cute
pants?
To eat? Is yes. that why she said
they
that?
They say too cute to eat, but I've done a Final Fantasy kind of themed a chocobo leg stream, which is basically just chicken legs, but just to give you an example of what one of these guys looks like here,
hosting
then,
you for zero viewers.
If the van is
chocobo, chocobo are big ass birds you can ride, dude.
Hell yeah, very they are.
Zombies asking which Final Fantasy is your favorite.
It's definitely 14. As you can tell from my tattoos that I have here. Like when I started streaming, I started up as a Final Fantasy 14 streamer.
What did I miss?
Oh, hell yeah.
Yep, and then started branching out, and then I started doing cooking streams too. It's definitely the order of 14, 6,
nice refreshing
4, then 9 are my favorite ones. But bam. But this is a chocobo.
There are 14 Final Fantasies.
Once you can see on the Vanicam here.
Yeah, are there actually 14 Final Fantasies, or was there like numbers that were skipped or something? Because I literally know nothing about it.
No, there's been well over like 25 installments.
Fuck, dude.
The main canon is up to 15. 16 was just announced.
That's crazy. 32,506.
That's about right.
That sounds about 32,000 different Final Fantasies.
Yeah.
And each one of them are the final.
They're running out. Yeah. So as a heads up for you, the original plan was to call it Fighting Fantasy, but there was a book series called that already, so they had to change it to something else. And all right, so take our potatoes here and leave it in a bowl of cold water. So I'm going to do that real quick.
Three. Yeevus Crust. 15 fantasies, none of them final. The final fantasy.
Yep. They did make 3 Final Fantasy 13s. Yeah, they did. And some of
what
them
they did?
Oh yeah, they had sequels. Because like 1 has nothing to do with 2, 2 has nothing to do with 3. But if they want to have a direct story continuation, they have to do like 13-2 and 13-3 and 10-2. It's fucking stupid.
32, definitely the finale.
Yo, Assad. Final Fantasy 32, definitely the finale.
Yep.
Wait, have you ever played RuneScape?
Ultimate Fantasy.
God, like
does
once.
Not
when that was
what? Aw, oh, damn.
Yeah. And I got a new follower here, Agent Jacqueline. Welcome to the Red Mages.
Yo, Jacqueline, thank you for following. Thank you for following, man.
Yep. Yeah.